The film you're about to see is the grand prize-winning film of the Ocean City Gramsci Society.
Have you ever heard of the expression grade inflation? Do you know what that means?
Now, how about you tell me what it means?
Well, first of all, can you repeat your question? You wanted extra credit for actually showing up?
Yes.
Why?
Because there's like 17 people missing. And I feel like...
And it's a holiday.
Yeah.
She made the effort to come here.
Yeah, we all made the effort.
Okay, do you think it really makes sense to give you guys extra credit for simply showing up
okay,
when your ne'er-do-well friends did it?
Yes.
Well, it's the night before Thanksgiving. I'm supposedly teaching a night class, and my students have all pretty much either not shown up at all or left. But I'm an honorable man, so I'm going to teach my class regardless. Okay, students, let's take a look at color theory as espoused by Romare Bearden, the great African-American artist from the Harlem Renaissance. Okay, students, please pay attention. Will you please pay attention? Thank you. Here is Romare Bearden in 1983. One of America's real treasures. Romare Bearden was an African-American artist who did collages. He was known for his work from the Harlem Renaissance period, but in my opinion, he is the finest collage artist to ever have lived in America, and he's really an inspiration to me and anyone who likes art. What do you think, class? I need some kind of an image of a student to try to get a sense that I'm teaching somebody, even though it is the day before Thanksgiving and all my students have left. So here we'll have a male student. Hey buddy, how are you doing? You want to learn a little bit about color theory? You say you do, but you wish there was a girl student here too? Okay, there's one right here though. Man, she's kind of cute. Let's see. Okay. Whoa, look at that hair. Oh, man. Big. The ones with the big, beautiful eyes. I like that, don't you? The Cupid lips. All right. And you're a big, square-jawed fellow yourself. Okay, class. Now let's get back to our lesson. We're talking about the artist Romare Bearden. Anyway, Romare Bearden did a lot of different kinds of work. I love sharing art with my students. Oh, one of you have something to say, young man?
Thanks, Mr. Thornton. You really opened my eyes.
Well, Kenny, I'm quite glad to do that. My job is really not to teach you every little minutiae about color theory, but to get you excited about art. Hey, wake up over there. Amazingly, I now have a real student. So you guys, I'll get back to you fake students in a minute, but I'm going to deal with a real student. So had you ever heard of this guy before?
No, never heard of him.
And what were you saying about this?
It has motion, it's moving, it has life to it, you know?
Just so you like these?
Yeah, I like the colors that he used.
Look at that one. What do you think of the design of that?
Laid out good.
You're studying graphic design?
Yes, graphic design.
So you'll remember this guy, Romare Bearden.
Oh yeah. Actually, check his book out.
Anytime I can convert somebody to the Romare Bearden fan club, I feel like I've had a good day. Romare Bearden in the late 1970s started doing a series of images The Odyssey. And here's a couple examples of this work he did. This is one of a sea nymph. Here's one called the Sea God. Just beautiful flat colored papers that I think Matisse would have been jealous of. Beautiful, beautiful work. There are certain administrative details that we color theory teachers have to always make sure we take care of, and one is taking attendance. Let me see, better get the sheets and start calling roll. Robert?
Here.
Tiffany?
Present.
Samantha, wake up.
I'm here.
Zongo. Oh, hey, I see you got some more piercings. They look pretty cool.
I'm here, Mr. Thornton.
Nathan? No, you've been up all night studying Gramsci again.
How did you know? I love Antonio Gramsci ever since you taught us about him.
I know, he's my favorite Italian communist too. Betsy?
Yes?
Are you here?
Of course I'm here. I'm always here. I'm your world's biggest fan.
Four Eyes. I'm sorry, that was... Oh God, Ms. Antonia, Four Eyes in them. Are you here?
Yes.
Marilyn.
Hello, John. I mean, Mr. Thornton. I'm here.
Robert.
I'm here.
Dorcas.
I'm here.
Here's one picture that I particularly love. I've always loved this picture. It's called Three Musicians. He would do collages of life in the African American community, both in the South and later in New York City and Harlem. Here's one called La Primavera. Wonderful. Well, all in all, tonight's pre-Thanksgiving class went pretty well. I didn't think anybody would show up, but man, was I wrong.
Thank you, Mr. Thornton, for teaching us all that you taught us tonight about color theory. Yay, Mr. Thornton! Yay, you're such a good teacher! Yay! That movie you did about sexism profoundly changed me. Now I know color and self-respect too.
Well, I know it's a little early, but I guess we should consider heading home for Thanksgiving. So happy Thanksgiving, kids.
Happy Thanksgiving, Mr. Thornton. Happy Thanksgiving back at ya.
Oh, kids, you're great. I love you.
Ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in.